What's going on, y'all? It's Yada Benz, and I'm here with Above All Corner Store Brunch. We're here at my childhood liquor store, and I'm finna show y'all how to spend $10 the right way. Come on. $10 from Above All. Finna show y'all how to spend it. We might as well start here because, I mean, it's right in front of us. Me personally, always gotta grab a bag of these. I don't know why they, you know what I'm saying, they got it looking like that. I almost thought it was a different bag of chips. See, these right here, I mess with Jason Tatum. You know what I'm saying? I don't like the Celtics, but these actually is fire. If I had to pick between the two, I'm still going with the hot fries though. So we're gonna come on back here to the drinks. You know what I'm saying? Gotta have a bag with this. Gotta grab you one of these right here. Best lemonade you will ever drink in your life from a liquor store, I swear to God. Big lemonade fan, so I already know this is what I gotta get. This is probably like $2, maybe $3 now. But this right here, simple, $150. So now right here, T-shirt central. You know what I'm saying? When I was young, anytime I needed a white tee, black tee, always knew you could rely on the liquor store every time. Never get V-necks, never get V-necks from the liquor store. Just trust me, you don't wanna do it. Hold on, we're gonna stop right here right quick. Bad Kids Central. If you did not have one of these growing up, I'm sorry, you was not living your good childhood. Cause this right here, outside with your friends, nothing better in the summer, I'm telling you. And now, we got the candy. Me personally, when I was younger, I would always eat these, my favorite, but as I started getting older, I started messing up my teeth, so had to leave the gummy candy alone. But we're gonna come over here to the chocolate. Beautiful, beautiful chocolate, you know what I'm saying? Ah, damn, king size, can I afford it? You know what, we gonna take the king size one, cause I eat way more than two. Now these, yeah. We gonna put the Snicker back and get the M&M's. Mandatory. Yeah, a lot of y'all need these right here though. This is this little section right here. Have y'all smelling right. These right here, Filipino classic, childhood classic. They usually got the strawberry ones, you know what I'm saying? Of this and the yan-yans, you know what I'm saying? I love those too, but we're gonna go with the Hello Pandas. And these about $2, so I think we can get one more thing, so I'm gonna come back to the candy. Mama Sours. I know what I said about my teeth, but we on Corner Store Brunch today. I don't really care. So yeah, let's go see how this up. I didn't even peep that they had these. If you eat microwavable pork rinds, you are mentally ill. I don't care how they taste. I don't care the reviews, no, none of that. If you eat these, you need to be in a mental institution because I'm not f***ing with you.
What's up, y'all?
What's up?
How you doing,
brother? Chilling. You think this is gonna be
$10? I know, man, inflation.
Nah, yeah, I know.
$14.74.
What was the most expensive thing?
Oh, this right here, $2.59.
I can't take that off. All right, what if I took off the M&Ms?
Get me back next time, man.
See, this is why you come to JJ's Liquor over here in Hayward, California. You ain't get, no one's doing that for you. Appreciate you, Jeff. All right, y'all, I'm gonna go outside and see what we picked up. I'm gonna tell y'all why I got what I got, and see if y'all fuck with it. First thing we got, flavor hot fry. Honestly, everything in this bag is just what I got when I was a kid. Same things I get today, so. It's nothing crazy. But you know, gotta get the hot fries, childhood favorite. Never go wrong with chocolate and peanut butter, you know what I'm saying? These will get you through a lot of tough times in your life when you crack open a pack, I swear to God. I shouldn't even have to say much about this right here. I'm gonna just set that down. M&M's, always gotta get the yellow bag. If you're getting the other bag, what are you doing? There's no point in eating those. My Asian side came out, had to grab a bag of these. I mean, you know what I'm saying, a little box. These right here, I ain't gonna say they're better than all the cookies out there, but they up there, they up there for sure. And last but not least, favorite chewy candy right here. Mambas, gotta get the sour ones. Don't get the original ones. These ones are the best. There's no point in getting the regulars. Yo, it's Yada Benz, and y'all just saw me spend my $10 with Corner Store Brunch at Above All. New music on the way, coming soon, so make sure y'all stay tuned.
I gotta say that it was fun while it lasted. Losing you was something I never would have imagined. Love began to fade, never thought that it would happen. Tragic, went from being your husband to turning into a husband. I don't understand it, but you can't explain it. Trying to be that picture perfect nigga that you painted.